Jamie Lee Curtis took her Hollywood pedigree and redefined it. From horror queen to pop culture mainstay and best-selling author, it seems that Jamie Lee is always giving us a new version of herself and helping us find a better version of us, too. She takes her life path and offers it up for others to learn from. She shows up to be counted on for the causes she cares about, always keeping her core commitment for her family.
I feel like my life, if I could boil it down to one thing, I will be a myth buster. With the whole body image stuff, going gray early, getting sober and talking about it when it could have been very private.
No one in Hollywood is more respected, better loved, or more loyal than Jamie Lee. She stands and delivers when it comes to the things that matter most, supporting everything from literacy and AIDS and HIV to the Red Cross. When she speaks, you believe her, which is why Jamie Lee is one of our most popular sheer cover girls, and why Activia is in our refrigerators right now. She shouts her truth from the covers of magazines to the ballrooms of Beverly Hills, always leading with her heart and her endless capacity to care. This year, we saw another example of Jamie Lee as a loyal friend in the audience every week to support the amazing Jennifer Grey. Well, tonight, Jennifer is here to support the amazing Jamie Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, to introduce the recipient of our Dare2Care 2011 Caring Heart Award, here is Jennifer Grey.